Good morning students, welcome to Narayana live session classes. Today we are going to discuss the assignment of 6th class. There is an 8th assignment under the topic units and dimensions. Okay. Before going to the assignments, let us have some of the things which we have to know about the characteristics of standard unit. Okay. Now, a standard unit should be, it should be of convenient size. Okay. It should be of convenient size. Like for example, if I take the standard unit as light here. Okay. Now, 1 light year is equals to 9.46 into 10 to the power of 15 meters. Okay. Now, there is no scale to measure this out. Right. So, to measure, that is, it should be in a convenient size. Like, for example, if I take 1 meter. Now, 1 meter is of around this length. Okay. So, this much length is 1 meter. So, I can measure it out. If I go to a shop to buy an electric wire. So, I'll try to ask to give him in, I need 2 meters of wire, 3 meters of wire. So, like that, it should be in a convenient size. Okay. Next, it should not change with respect to surroundings. Okay. That is, a standard unit should not change with respect to surroundings. If I calculate a meter length, if this is meter length, okay. Now, in India, if this is the size of the meter length, right? In America, it should not go and change it into size of this. That means it should not depend on the surroundings. Wherever you go, right? The standard should be standard. Okay? The unit should be standard, right? Next, it should be possible to define without any doubt and ambiguity, right? So there should not be any doubt to define it. And it should be perishable and it should be easily reproduced. Okay, so let us go to the first question here. So the first question says, the characteristics of standard unit is, it should not be of convenient size. No, it should be of convenient size. It should not be easily reproducible. No, it should be easily reproducible. It should not change with respect to surroundings. Yes, it should not change with respect to surroundings. This is one of the characteristics of standard unit, right? Let us go to the second question here. The characteristics of standard unit. It should be of convenient size. Yes, definitely it should be of convenient size. It should not be easily reproducible. No, it should be easily reproducible. It should change with respect to surroundings. No, it should not change with respect to surroundings. So the correct answer is, it should be of convenient size. Next, the other characteristics of standard unit. It should not be of convenient size. No, it should be. It should not be easily reproducible. No, it should be easily reproducible. It should change with respect to surroundings. No, it should not change with respect to surroundings. Now, the fourth one you see, it should be possible to define without any doubt or ambiguity. So, it should be able to be defined without any doubt or ambiguity. Okay? Next. The other characteristic, it should not be convenient size. No, it should be, right? It should not be possible to define. No, it should be possible to be defined. It should change with respect to surroundings. No, it should not change with respect to surroundings. And it should be easily reproducible. Okay? These are the assignment of today, right? We'll meet in the next assignment. Thank you, students.